Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
Shut that big mouth of yours!
He's got a blade!
Stop running, you fat slime ball! Even the cops are looking for me,
bastard!
Young to fall in love.
Shoot him!
Right.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Me everywhere. Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
That thing is so small.
Must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. He'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Hey, me.
That's it! You son of a bitch!
They think they can pick on Ricardo Diaz?
You are dead!
My money! Don't just stand there, you pricks! Chase that dickhead down!
Thank you.
I live! Take heads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?
Just think above a horse.